as a fan and as an artist, what draws you to, what draws so many people to that song?
Well, first of all, that knocked me over when I heard that, because some of the greatest covers of Hallelujah have been done over the past decade, and so I thought that that was just a tremendous compliment, and maybe even unwarranted. So, I mean, I was just really affected by that. But I think what draws people to that song is that it's possibly the best song maybe ever written. Melodically, it's beautiful. It builds to this crescendo that nobody can tear their ears away from. And the lyrics, I think, speak to a lot of people about inadequacy, you know, with spirituality and desire and just life. It's very human, you know. I love that song.
Well, we had talked a little bit about you possibly doing that. Do you feel up to it, for it?
I'm going to give it a shot.
All right.
I'm going to do it.
Brandi Carlile live in KBCO Studio C. And again, the show is tonight at Castleman's. At the end of the session, we'll give away a pair and get you in so you can see these guys take over the stage.
Can't play Hallelujah out of tune.
No, absolutely not. Take your time.
This is how you know it's live, guys.
And by the way, once again, thanks for donating a song to a Studio C release. It's
my
nice
pleasure
to have you guys on it.
I looked at the record. It looks like a great, great lineup. I'm really proud to be a part of it. All right, here we go. I've heard that there's a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lift, the baffled king composed an hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, or beauty in the moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke you the road and she got your, and from your lips she drew a hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, darling, I've been here before. I've seen this room, I've walked these floors. You know, I used to live alone before I knew ya. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, and love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 It's really going on below, but now you never show that to me, do ya? Remember when I moved So maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned from a love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the Lord. It's a cold and it's a broken love. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.